Just saying.
Marcus,
take the stairs over there. Guards,
couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them then.
a loyal son you are. But I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
Just the counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted. Revive me! Hold on, shitbag. What are you doing? Medic! One down, two to go!
Thank the cod for their overblown designs.
Revive me!
Come on, shitbag, what are you doing?
Revive me! That's two! Where's the queen?
I can't see!
Ah, shit! Get to the lift, now!
Marcus, are you all right? What happened?
We ran into Mira. Problem solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift. Okay, I
I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain!